St. John's fans fired up at New Bremen, leading 21-0 midway through the second quarter. Blue Jays ball near midfield. Nick Martz finds Evan Hayes over the middle, and Hayes breaks the tackle. Tack on 15 more yards for the face mask, and the Blue Jays in territory. At the 18-yard line now, Martz goes underneath to Zach Fisher. Fisher cuts in into the end zone, 28-0 lead for St. John's. New Bremen answers, though. Trey Naylor hands off to Ben Schwederman, picks his way for 7, good for a first down. Now at midfield, Naylor goes over the middle, and Nick Gushing going up high to make the catch as New Bremen in Blue Jay territory, 3rd and 2 from the 28. Naylor is going to keep it, picks up 8 yards, good for the first down, steps out of bounds at the St. John's 20. Next play, Naylor finds Tristan Hoffmaster, and Hoffmaster cuts back and gets into the end zone. New Bremen gets on the board, 28-7 the score at halftime. That's as close as they were to get it. St. John's goes on to win 42-7, your final from New Bremen.